お利口さんですね。おや、僕にそのようなちょっかいをかけるということは、それ相応の覚悟が終わりね。
Yeah, I know. I need to boost this affection,
actually.
So let's check if the new banners are also out now. Oh, here they are. Holy moly. Class. Oh, it's a guardian, actually. So it's a second guardian character. I mean, we only have Morway as a guardian right now, so this is then the second one. Oh, I don't. Olivine, man. Or like, here's like Easter. It's like Easter outfit, actually. Class, it's a buffer. So both of the characters are SSR cards. This is a buff character, and the other one is a guard character. I have an Olivine buffer, but my Olivine buffer is actually a SR card, not a SSR card, so he will be probably stronger. But I guess for the team, I think a guardian card is most of the time better, but I mean, it depends how much he is buffing also. Attack plus 152. Oh, well, yeah, I mean, that's actually a lot. This Olivine, and he is 3-star, right? SR card. Boosts 102. But only at the next level. So, he's at level 2 now. 86. And hey, Rico, what is this emote? Sorry, I spaced out. Come again. Why did you space out? You're just so sleepy or what? What is this emote? Looks like, I don't know. I can't describe it. Ah, okay, okay. Ah, that's actually cute.
どうせ触るのであれば、もっとたくさん触っていただいて構わないのですよ。
Oh my god. It can be that I'm soon in the be right back screen, but I don't know. I will see, right? We see what is happening here. Sniff. Okay, I actually will voice this because I think it could be funny. Ren, you should check. There is a Quincy card that is really good in the event. It's a Quincy guard card, so I think it could be actually very good. The only guard card that we have at the moment is Morway, so it's good to have another guard card. Time to drop the game, I guess. No, you shouldn't drop it. Just try to get the Quincy event card and the Olivine event card instant. The scent of fresh flowers. This smell wasn't here a few hours ago. They must just bloom. Hey, hey, this sound. This never-ending This unique ever-present aura. You can't fool me, Kika does. Ding. Correct answer. 10 points for Aiden. Thank you, thank you. Too kind. I never would guess there'd be Kika does this time of year. There's so much wildlife in this world, and I feel like I'm totally bursting with a sense. Okay. In fact, I've got so much that I'm starting to feel a little restless. A spring, the perfect time for picnics and snuggles with hot guys. Ah, true, true, true thing. What about bears? It's okay. Just gotta stay calm. I've got all this essence after all. I just need to use a little invisibility magic. Ren, try to farm the event because you get contracts there, and if it don't work out, just try to make a new account, I guess. Wait, I don't know how to use magic. There's no need to worry, right? This trap is over 2 meters deep. Plus the top's all covered with weeds. Also, I've already been in here for several hours. Maybe it's not such a good thing if I can't be found. Hehehe. Ha, I guess I've got no choice. Help! I'm stuck in a hole. Anybody, please help me. A few days earlier. Olivine, we're here. Ah, Aiden, Sir Edmund, good morning. Aiden mentioned you were helping Esther air out his collection of books. Seems airing out books in the water territory involves opening them up and piling them sky high. How unusual. I'm guessing it's more of a case of a book lover getting his daily fix. Hehe. Haha, you caught me. These books all tell of a ancient ceremony I'd once heard of. I've always been so curious about it. Anyway, I better tidy this up. Don't worry. Books are meant to be read. You're helping them fulfill their destinies. Being read by someone as smart as you is way better than just leaving them to gather dust. No, I'm not as smart as you think. I still have much to learn. These books have already taught me many things. I promise you new lit. Essentially forest customs, mystery springtime rituals. These books all talk about ancient local traditions. That's right, a long time ago, I happened upon some letters that mentioned a tradition in the wood territory known as the Great Hunt. Hello world. There weren't any such traditions where I came from, so it piqued my curiosity. I never expected to find books on such a topic here. The Great Hunt? I never heard of such a ceremony. Perhaps you could give us a quick introduction, Father Olivian. Isn't the Great Hunt also... No, it's the Wild Hunt. It's a Wild Hunt in The Witcher. Forget it.
Hi.
Of course, I hope you don't mind if I recite directly from the book. The Chronicles of the Klein Continent, Wood Territory Edition, states: The Great Hunt is a tradition that has been passed down for generations among the tribes of the Wood Territory. As spring blessings arrive, all life begins to bloom and grow. The main ritual of the Great Hunt revolves around these creatures, now newly imbued with vitality.
No.
Hey, I'm guessing it's also a tradition of the Wood Territory tribe we ran into before. Those guys really did take good care of us. Based on our previous experience in the Wood Territory, I speculate that the Great Hunt is a means for the local tribes to pay their respects to Mother Nature. The strongest, healthiest creatures represent vitality. Successfully hunting them not only represents good luck, but is also a way to prove one's own growth and power. That seems entirely reasonable. I've heard that tribes of the Wood Territory have the highest respect for Mother Nature. You could be right on the money, Father Olivian. I feel like I heard something similar back when we went to the regulate the altar in the Wood Territory. But these are merely my own speculations. In reality, it could be quite different. If only I could go and witness these traditions for myself.
Nah.
Then let's go. Spring has just started, right? We are not so busy around here right now. Why not take the chance to go check out these traditions and find the answers you've been looking for? Plus, looking at some of these books, I get the feeling you were planning to go anyway. Forest Exploration Guide, 101 Wilderness Survival Tricks, Maps of the Klein Continent. I'm just curious. Can we really go? No problem. All you got to do is tell me your desires and I do my best to make them all reality. After all, you don't ask for much. Hallo, Silong. Indeed, your holiness does a great deal for the people. I'd also like to find a way to repay your... Wait, Torian, what is happening? God, no. What is happening? Then, why don't you come along to Edmund? With you by your side, by our side, stuff like crossing borders between territories should be akin. Out of the question, unfortunately, His Highness has given me an important mission to fulfill. You mean with this? I know this, but why are you writing this now? It's nothing happening. I just role playing. I mean, one that will take rather long to complete, meaning I'm unable to leave the royal city. What? Wait, what I shouldn't do? Torian, tell me. Think clearly. You know that I don't show anything. Yeah, like, yeah, you know. That's the reason I came by today. But you two should have no trouble crossing. Well, it's already too late if you think about it, because I streamed this more than one time and wait, which madness you mean? You mean me reading the voices, the text parts, or what is the problem? Ah, that's a shame. Giacomo's back at his grandparents' place helping plant the spring crops, so he's out too. Looks like it's just you and me this time, Olivine. Just the two of you. There have been reports lately of disturbance in the wood territory, namely the appearance of suspicious individuals. I trust His Holiness can handle himself, but you best try not to be too much of a nuisance. Ensure to stay on high alert, Father Olivine. Exactly, my friend. You can't, so... Just enjoy it. Why do you even know the game is the question? I'm grateful for your concern, Sir Edmund. If we encounter any danger, the Holy Scriptures will protect us. Damn, he looks so awesome, saying that while holding up his glowy holy book. Anyway, when it comes to the wood territory, and local customs, I think we know just the guy to seek out. Ah, could you mean... That's right, it's time to visit our forest during Comrade Quincy. Let's go! 3 crystals. I don't think there are only 5 stages, but I guess we see.
ではこれはどうですか。大したことじゃない。
Oh my god, Kuya just raped them. Olivine made the buff and Kuya just... Let's check the rewards actually. That's one pull. Is that actually a big one? Upgrade material also needed. Forest ruins. Oh, the background. Can get this background then. I like the background. Oh yeah, and that's a temple. Water key. So it's probably worth to farm this, by the way. Directly makes a higher one actually. Should I change to blade here? Is it? I will make every stage to check.
したことじゃないよ。僕は自分にできる限りのことをしただけさ。ではこれはどうですか。大したことじゃないよ。僕は自分にできる限りのことをしただけさ。
Welcome back. By the way, Ren, you should probably farm the event because it gives a lot of stuff, also pulls and upgrade materials, and you get a background, which is also very nice. If I reroll, I might lose both of my SSRs. Which SSR you have now? Let's see if we can do this. Actually, that's 60.
どうです？
ごめんなさい。
ごめんなさい。
ではこれはどうです
か。僕が許しません。
死ぬ覚悟はできている。
大したことじゃないよ。僕は自分に。
Okay, that's 60. So I get the most point from this. So, yeah. So I guess it depends how strong your cards are, but if you can beat 60, just make 60 all the time. Because you get more points and get more stuff also. Let me see. I have the default Quincy and Olivine. Plus one unwanted Idmon. I mean, if you like those, if you like Quincy and Olivine now, or you mean default, you mean that you have the SR card. No, you mean the two SSR. I mean, then just keep the account. You can farm the event still. Just use the crystals that you have to, refresh, and you level up all the time also, so shouldn't be a problem. Well, I also did this with the last event. Just, you need to make it the most time you can, because you get all the stuff that you can get is nice, actually.
できている。
大したことじゃないよ。僕は自分にできる限りのことをしただけさ。
And as you can see, Ren, I also have Edmund, and he is not so bad, you know.
どうです？ではこれはどうですか。どうです。傷つきました。
僕が許しません。
死ぬ覚悟はできています。
大したことじゃないよ。僕は自分にできる限りのことをしただけさ。
Yeah, his element is water. I actually got him. I have him 2-star because I got him 2 times. So. Yes. Okay. Well, he is a lot stronger than Esther. So you should really replace Esther.
大したことじゃないよ。僕は自分にできる限りのことをしただけさ。
どうです？
いや、誤算だ
よ。ではこれはどうですか？どうです？
僕が許しません。
死ぬ覚悟はできている。
大したことじゃないよ。僕は自分にできる限りのことをしただけさ。
おや、僕にそのようなちょっかい。
But also, Ren, don't forget to level the skills. So, if you level the bonds, the potential, it's good. It makes the card stronger. And also, when you level those things, it's expensive and you need to farm a lot to get the stuff. I mean, farm a lot. You can get it from the event also now. That's why I think it's always the best to farm the event. Because at the end, you need so much from this material to level the cards. As you can see, all need this at the end. Yeah. But also, decide for one character that you will start to level the bond. The bond makes a lot of difference also if you level it. I can't level his last bond, Sash, because I don't have the key. I need to get a new key. Or I need to get him to 3-star, then I can activate the last story part. like the last one you see. All the other ones I made, and it just makes the card a lot stronger also. So at the moment I'm leveling Yakumo, and then probably I need to level him then, because he is 2-star. I pulled him 2 times in the banner, when the banner was out. So, even if I don't like him so much from the voice, I still need to level him sometime. Yeah, I actually leveled his potential a bit also. But like he has not so high battle power, because it's, his bond is not so strong at the moment. I mean, look at Edmund. The battle power goes so much up, and the HP when you level the bond. It's like, what the fuck? So really don't forget to level this. And if you don't like the hentai part, then just skip it, I guess. Or just make it out.
Oriko-san desu ne.
Oh, well, you're in Quincy's 3rd room already. That's not bad. Hello, Kaiser. Oh, you're green now. Changed your color to green. Well, you can farm gifts, and they also sometimes in the event.
Oh yeah.
What? Oh, well, it's not bad to be Catholic, right?
Oriko-san desu ne.
Wait, shit, what is this now? I didn't saw this, oh no. Oh wait, it's a story. Okay, see ya, Kaiser. Thank you for joining. Everything has gone smoothly so far thanks to the special permit Sir Edmund gave us. Tell me about it. We should bring him back some local delicacies as a thank you.
Hi.
What a fabulous idea. The Wood Territory is particularly famous for its... It's age-old forest filled with powerful essence. We can't give that as a gift, right? This place is still totally undeveloped. No signs of commercial whatsoever. Boss, did someone say commercial? Who's there? Lol, what the fuck? Boss, it was that guy. Idiot. I know he said it. I was waiting for him to answer so I could introduce our wares to him. Two finely dressed gentlemen discussing commercials could only lead one to think business. As luck would have it, we have this forest most valuable goods. Care to purchase? These guys with their bows and spears and nets and cages, could they be... You're not from around here, correct? How very astute of you, sir. We might not be locals, but we are not just any old folk. We're from the Hunting Society of Rare and Exotic Creatures. Yeah. Hunters? But this area isn't. Psst, Olivine. Could they be poachers? How did they find out? Can it? You idiot. Aha, you misunderstand, sir. Look here. This is our official hunting license.
Whoa.
Wow, they've even got counterfeit documents. They're real pros. Holy wins. Eyes. According to regulations, you must have valid reason to apply for a permit to enter this deep into the wood territory. Moreover, carrying weapons is prohibited in order to prevent conflict with the local tribes. There's absolutely no way they have an official hunting license. You must be the suspicious individuals Edmund warned us about. There may be an ancient ceremony currently underway in this area. To think there are people who have come to take advantage. Boss, they've seen right through us. Let's cram. Sorry, but you're not going anywhere. My priest friend here only gets us angry. And those who commit the gravest of sins. We needed a gift for Edmund. I think we just found one. For. Blasted. Who have guessed these two pretty boys would pack such a punch? Pretty boys? Hey, before we hand you over to the knights, we're gonna beat you so bad, your own mothers won't recognize you. What's going on? the animals. Are they running away from something? Boss, look. That mist bomb we set just exploded. We must give those animals a real scare, haha. Let's move out.
Oi!
Oh, wait a minute.
Eito!
Don't follow them. We need to escape. But... wow, what's with all these wild animals? Why do they look so hungry? Stay back. Damn, that was scary. We were almost chopped liver. Olivine, are you okay? Olivine? What the? Did I lose him? Not good. Hey, Olivine, can you hear me? Answer, if you can hear me. Hey. Holy. I guess I need to watch where I'm going. From now on, I walk around with the assumption that there are traps everywhere. Just please, someone come rescue me. Ah, there he is. Even all by yourself, you still talk so much. Wait. Now I'm starting to hallucinate. It's almost as if I can see Quincy up above. Well, I leave you to it. Bye. Wow, he just want to let him there. What a troll. Hey, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. How did you know I was here? I just came to see if I caught anything. You mean, this is one of your traps. Then I guess you caught me today. Why are you sticking your hand out? This is no time for a handshake. Don't you want to get out?
Huh?
You wanna pull me up? This hole is 2 meters deep. There's no way in hell you can do that. I just try climbing out, or maybe... I come down and get you. Try to keep your mouth closed. If you talk much more, you might end up biting off your tongue. I'm saved. I'm alive. Sweet daylight. Alright, let's go find Olivine. You can get down from my back now. Wait. Don't make such a pissed off face. I'm not being lazy. Look, my ankle is swollen up like a balloon. Did you twist it? Of course I did. Did you see how deep that hole was? I was lucky my leg didn't snap in two. This injury, you need some high-level healing magic if you want to walk any time soon. Did you say the priest is here too? He's more of an expert than I am. Well, you know what I like about Quincy Ren? I like the pet that he has. It's just so cute. That's right, but we got separated. Anyway, I thought after all your years spent living in the forest, you'd be able to use all kinds of magic. Using magic and being an expert are two different matters. It would be best if we let him handle it. I set it for you. Roll up your trousers. Yeah.
No.
Oh, thanks. Does that mean you're still trying not to rely on magic so much? Yes. Okay, let's go. Go where? Yeah. Thanks for carrying me, but try not to pick me up like a sack of flour and throw me over your shoulder. You're making me feel queasy. Troublesome. As ever. Yeah, just try it. And don't be scared to use your crystals, because you get rewards back. After catching the poachers, a load of wild animals suddenly appeared, and we got split up while I was looking for him. I accidentally fell into your wild animals. It looks like those two poachers are the cause of the recent disturbance. I better widen my search area. It's strange, right? I remember last time we came, the animals might not have been the friendliest, but they didn't attack us like that. Damn it. The more I think about it, the more I worry about Olivine. Are you sure we can't go looking for him first? With your balloon foot? I was thinking with you here. Oh, wait. Are you busy with something? I didn't even think about that. Sorry. Yes. I have something I need to do. Going somewhere your boss familiar with gives you the best chance of finding each other. The tribe is the safest place for you right now. You're right. I can see the entrance to the tribe's village. What's the... Didn't you say it was safe here? What's with all those animals attacking the fencing around the village?
Abenai.
Stay back. Leave them to me. Your Holiness, be careful. Olivine with the people from the tribe.
Eido.
Thank goodness, you're okay. Don't get distracted. Thank you, Mr. Quincy. What happened here? I was searching the forest for Aiden when I came across a village. The animals were already attacking the outer fences. Thanks the Lord you showed up when you did, Mr. Quincy. I was just helping him get to the village. You found each other. My job is done.
No! Eito!
Are you hurt? Don't worry, it's not serious. Quincy gave me some emergency first aid. Hey Quincy, don't you need to take a rest after fighting off all those animals?
Oder?
I have some investigating to do. You two should stay with the tribe. I'd be best not to move around the forest right now. He's gone. What did he mean by investigating? Maybe he just didn't want to trouble the tribe's people. Even so, he saved them. They still don't seem willing to accept him. I guess I can understand why. I'd be scared too if some random guy who'd lived nearby hadn't aged for decades. Doesn't look like things will change anytime soon. Thank you for your help. It's not so safe for us to talk out here like this. You two better come inside. Thank you, Elder. Forgive the intrusion. So now I need to wait that I get some resin again, and then I can make it again. Man, I wish they would make also make dark keys in this again, that I could activate the power from, not the power, the last story part from Kuya. Oh, see, the blade banner is also still here. Man, I don't know if I should pull on the banner because I have a good shielder and I have a good buffer. So I probably will not pull on this banner, I guess. I don't know. Depends really how good they are. Question is if I get him as example, is the Naturbite back directly level 3? I don't think so, because that's... They show it with full stars, right? Let me actually check on the other card.
Oh yeah. 僕にそのようなちょっかいをかけるということは、それ相応の覚悟が終わりね。
Yeah, see, that's only if you have him higher level.
お利口さんですね。
So, Ren, if you're still watching, by the way, or not, it depends, you should really think about it, because I think if you have the normal Olivine buffer, and have the normal Olivine buffer like Twistar or something like this, then he is will probably be a stronger buffer than the SSR card, but I'm not totally sure, because the buff from the SSR card is their level 3, because on the info in this it's full 5 stars, so you need to think about this. But yeah, if those boss are your favorites, you should really pull on the banner, I think.
だ。ダメ。
Holy shit, man. Blade is actually... Okay. He is two-star, that's why. But he actually has a lot of battle power, even he don't has Bond leveled up. Because he has 10% boost from... the affection.
この行為にはどんな意味があるの？でも嫌じゃない。
Yeah, yeah, boy.I will level your bond soon too. Well, I guess I'm done for now.Good boy, yeah, you a good boy, Kuya. yeah, I'm done for now with the event farming. I will make it later a bit, but I will make my break now. And thank you for joining, and see ya later, guys. I wish you a great day.
どうせ触るのであれば。もっとたくさん触っていただいてどうせ触るのであればもっとたくさん触っていただいて構わない。